morning, students. Welcome again in biology class. I'm Sapna Trivedi. As we are started the chapter number 1 in your biology standard 11, that is the living world. We have discussed many things about the characteristics of the life and the characteristics of the living things and all these things. As well as we are started about the categories, taxonomy categories, and then classification. Clear? So we are discuss about the taxonomical categories. There is a hierarchy order. So last video is that one. So if you have any doubt, you can be asked. Okay. And this chapter we are say that these are many 1 and 2 marks questions is there. So last topic of this chapter that is a taxonomical aids one. Okay, what is it? Aids means the tools for the understand the better things. Okay, see, if we go to the Google, so they having some specific tools one, and that tools for the painting, drawing and all these things. Okay, to make your presentation better in that way. So here is also to understand the taxonomical categories, the species value, the types of biodiversity, the types of the species. There is in the biology scientist, or the we can we say the biologist is giving a number of the storehouse, and there is a number of specific criteria to understand this proper way. Let's see the what is it exactly this one. This is a tools for study of biodiversity, types of the species, okay, types of the things. Biologists have established certain procedure and techniques to store and preserve the information. Okay, what is it they here? Store and preserve the information as well as specimen. Okay, when you go to the bio lab, you can be see some are the specimen which we are kept in the jar, when some are this slide which we are making in a permanent slide, you can be observed that way. Okay, some are the species in the preserve in a file one, there is some manual and all this thing. So exactly this biodiversity, there is a million species. If we understand, we just get the idea of the species for the research work and all this thing. So we just be go through in the particular place, in particular such dictionary way, so we can be pick up. Now taxonomical aids is that herbarium. Okay, there is a big sheets or the big type of a file where there these are having a description about the plant, but plant is a living but in a dried form. Okay, we are going to discuss later how it is. So first is herbarium, is also called the dry garden in a small file. Botanical garden, this is another aids of taxonomical. Zoological parks, as you visited many time in the zoo. Museum, key. Okay, some are the manual, monograph, this is also is there. So some are the remaining aids which we are going to discuss later. Herbarium, what is a herbarium? It is a big one file, there is a one sheet, we just collect some specimen or the plant one. This is related of the herbs one, this is related of the plant only. Okay, it's not for the animal related or for this. So what we have to do, the first we have to collection of the plants. Okay, we collect whenever we are go the Himalaya or either the Aravalli ranges or either anywhere, we have to just collect the plants one. Then this plants we have to make a dry in a particular manner, and pressing and drying. Okay, we pressing whatever that thing, except the succulent plants. Succulent plants you can be say cactus one, so that one we preserve in a formalin solution. Okay, other the plant we can be preserve in a drying method. Now we are drying the matter, we are pest in the sheet, there is one sheet, we have to pest it, that material or the specimen of a plant one. Then maybe there is insects, some other termites can be destroy our collection. So what we have to do, we are making a poisonous. Okay, not is it exactly poisonous, as we are just we use insecticide, pesticide in a home also, we are using such other phenyl and like that to just be a stop the insect and that way. So here is also the poisonous, that is a mercury chloride, MgCl2, mercury chloride. We are spraying this mercury chloride and that way we preserve our plant material. Then after the mounting and labeling, suppose this is the sheet one, so we are mount this one, okay, we fix this part of the plant which is a dried one. This is the mounting and labeling, labeling of the part of this plant, that is leaves and whatever. And in the corner we are giving the little bit description about, if we are know about the classification, if we understand that plant leaf is having the reticulation, so some description or either the classification points we have to write in the one corner. Then after, this is a sheet, not only the one sheet, there is a number of the collection of the plant which is different species related. We are making in a one file, in file number of the specimen is there. So that is a, we have to store in a proper way. Where we have to store? In a almirah. Which type of the almirah? Which is that is a wooden or the steel one, utensil or a steel one. That way that insects can't be destroyed this parts one, okay. In the this herbarium sheets you can be visit in any type of the museum, you can be visit and you can be see this one. So this is the first taxonomical aids one. Second is a botanical garden, okay. Here is a meaning is what? That is, you can be say the small or the big garden, not a small, that is a big garden where the collection of the plants, okay, in a living way. There is a collection of the plants and it's giving some information about that thing, where they are, they can be leave properly, what the part is that, scientific name, some little description. In Surat also you can visit botanical garden. We have a very big botanical garden, okay. Many famous garden is there. This such list of the botanical garden I am going to discuss later also, but this is a two very we can be say the famous garden in our India, Indian botanical garden, okay. And this one is in the Pune, okay. This one is in the Pune. And National Botanical Research Institute, this is a very famous, world famous. This one is in a Lucknow one. And many are, which I am giving a list one. So you can be note down way. This way are asking your name to one sometime. But just you just be keep with you this information. Now the zoological park. This is from your childhood you are very aware about the zoological park, okay. You visit it with your parents, that is a zoo, and that is a zoo having a section of the carnivore, section of the herbivore, section of the aquatic animal, section of having a reptiles one. So that way we are just, we get the interest, we just understand the nature, there is a biodiversity, we love the animal, we understand their habit and habitat one. So this zoological park is also giving very scientific thinking on the process, and that way we can be love our nature. So this is a zoological one, many famous zoological park we are having. And as I said for the botanical garden, zoological park, that list also I am going to fix it, and after this my explanation you can note down, okay. Now this is a museum, okay. Mostly students don't like to visit the museum, but some student having the exceptional, they like to visit the museum. Museum is mean the store home, storehouse, the biggest storehouse. There is a number of the varieties of what we are say here. The museum is not only the living, that is the endangered species one, and some are the picture which is extinct, okay, like a dinosaurs one. So there is a museum of the dinosaur. So there is a skeleton system is established. So this museum is just be giving such awareness how this extinct animals is we can see, and how they will how they had survived in the nature, okay. So this one is a museum which is mostly telling about extinct animal, got it. Now this is a key. Now, what is a key one? We just be collect something. Okay, like we can be say we collect such plant, and then plant we are not knowing about, which is a phylum, class, division, order. So some are the specific features which you can be say the identified feature is making the link to each other, and that way we can be get a proper identification features of animal and as well as the plant one. Okay, so key its means idea. How we get the idea? By the clues. How we are getting the clues? By the identification. Okay, so keys are represented the scheme for identification of plants and animals. So here we have discussed about the herbarium, botanical garden, zoological park, museum and key. These two things I am giving a list, you can be note down. Another taxonomical aids is catalogs, flora, manual, monographs. Okay, this is the 2 marks questions we are asking, and in your NCERT textbook there is the last paragraph about this one. In a very four line this is all, this four topic is are there. Okay, so what is that catalog? A small booklet. So you can just go the somewhere. Suppose we take the one example, you are visited our Aselwood, but you don't know where you have to get the ride, where you have to get the such a refreshment. So there is in starting only the small booklet is given, and they are just giving the direction. In that direction you will be understand where you have to go for what purpose. So this is the things is like that way only, that is a catalogs. Okay, so small booklets you will be seeing some other museum having a such catalogs one or flora. Now the next is the flora. It's contain index. You know, if we are having the index, we can be understand inside in the book what the chapter is there. You have any 22 chapter. So now in that 22 chapter you are know okay, chapter number 1 is the living world, chapter number 8 is a cell world. So that way flora, it contain index, name and actual account of habitat. Habitat it means where the animals living. There is a better living area. We are the terrestrial animals, so we are having this habitat. Okay, aquatic animal like a fish, so there is a home for the fish. Is there a aquatic, there is a water one, so that is called the habitat. So this is giving a actual account of habitat. Manual, you are past the 10th standard, in 9th and 10th you are making a journal. It means the lab practical book. So in manual you can be just see you just passed the 9th and 10th standard, so you are very familiar with the practical notebook. In that you will just copy the some practical from your practical notebook. Here is like this way only, that is called a manual. They are the useful in providing information for identification of name of the species one. Okay, so like that is a manual. There is a small book type of the things is there, where the some little or the brief description of the species. Okay, so that way we can be identified. Monographs, this monographs that is a then certain information of any one taxon with the picture. There is a having some images, some other pictures, with that we can be adding their features, similar dissimilarity features, we can be make a group, and that taxon is a helping to get the information. Okay, so this is a taxonomical aids. We are discussed about the herbarium, we have discussed about the botanical garden, we have discussed about zoological park, we have discussed about the museum keys, and then catalog, flora, manual and monograph. Okay, so this is a very important things for you for scoring of 1 and 2 marks one. Now we will just see the important botanical garden and zoological parks, and just refer these things 2 and 3 times if you revise, you will get a better idea. But first we complete this chapter 1 point, and I want to revise all the things. And what were the things? What do you mean about the life, Okay, this is the thingsman. Characteristics of the organism, where we have discussed about the metabolism, respiration, and there is a catabolism study, there is a response and all. Then after we have discussed about the category, some are the specific word, there is a nomenclature, identification and then classification. Then bionomical nomenclature, Carolus Linnaeus is given. We had discussed about the how the generic and specific name with the scientific name. Then we have discussed about the hierarchy, categories of the taxonomical one. So there we have discussed about to the species to the kingdom one. Okay. And today we have discussed about the taxonomical apes. One time just go through with this all the full chapter, and whenever you are having any problem, you can contact with me. Okay. And hope you all are enjoying this chapter. Next chapter we are just go through the more such colorful things and the more labeling things and diagrammatics. Okay, so be ready about the next chapter, revise this chapter, go through the all the worksheet which we are giving in our link one. If you're having any doubt in our having our sister links, you can be arise your doubts one. So again, welcome you students in your 11th standard. Go step by and bit by bit every day, regular study. Okay. And